And Raleigh police are looking for three men they say robbed two teens at gunpoint on Hillsborough Street early this morning. The robbery happens in a parking garage next to the alley across the street from NC State's campus around 1:30. Police said the victims were not students. The suspect stole two phones, a watch, about $150 in cash, and three fishing poles. Police say both victims were beaten during the robbery. For a description of the suspects, head on over to our website, WNCN.com.